Welcome back to One Step from Eden. Don't know if I want to try a different character out yet. I know we did on who did we try? Ice? I think we tried Snow. I'm just gonna do a normal run. It's been a 2 or 3 days since I played. Let's do a normal run with something I'm a little more comfortable with. Good dodging. There we go. Learning good. Learning well. Doing well. Whatever. Enemy's chance to explode on death. While you have flow, gain 5 defense. Not doing flow yet. But we'll see. Teleport to the inverse talon, hit 4 tiles away. No. That's way too hard for me. I can do that. Onward. I want to fight the mini boss. Sorry, lady. I need a shuffle. I can't use anything I got. How do I shuffle? He's dead. I don't want Peaky Fire. It's a shot that leaves a flame on hit. Gain on flow to 30. Yeah. We can go fire this game for this round. Actually, have flow gain. Let's make one of them fire. And we'll just see what happens. Nope. I want to keep my deck pretty slim, too. Oh. Got it. Game mana kill 52. Take the bandage. Flow enemies when frost is applied. Gain a mana. I will gain mana. Let's go for the chest. I don't want the printer. Hit all flames and refresh them, yes. Flawless. That was an easy one though. Ring of Fire. Gain a reflector for 6 seconds. Or 0.6. But Ring of Fire. Let's refresh. That'll be nice. What boss do we have? Frost Lady? Oop, wrong one. You live. I need the health. Alright, I'll chill. Explosions on every other. I'm gonna go shop this time. That was flawless? I thought for sure I got hit. I'm a no on these. Okay, yeah. That one got a little difficult. Gain 2 defense. That one? What do you got for me, lady? Rate of flame 4 tiles away. Gain her battles with 9 fragile. I'll take that. I haven't taken one before. And let's do some upgrades. Do a ring of fire upgrade. See what we can get with that. Double cast plus mana. Flow minus 1 mana. And let's do combust. Double cast plus mana, restore half mana cost, bonus 40 damage, minus 10 damage on hit. We'll take that one. That sounds good. Alright, I do have a remove. Let's remove. Didn't mean to do that, actually. Okay. Thank you. Skip. Although the power ring might have been useful. Part of the cards. Heal HP at the start of battle. I'm fine with that. do I like about Alan Wake? There's like the best music. That was a really good fight. But I feel like the best at fighting her. Or I feel like she's the easiest possible. I do my best when fighting her. I do like this fire build so far. It has been pretty nice. I think we go to the shop. Maybe. It's a column of fire. I took the hit. Fire 5 shots from random tiles that leave a flame on. Fires a shot every second on float to Falcons. No one sounds interesting. I think I've used it before. I didn't even look where I was going. How did that? I don't know how that killed her. Ow. Of course, that hit sell for 40. No. I wanted to go to the shop. No. Maybe. I mean, I'm doing well, so I don't want to say too much now, but I was thinking maybe I'm limiting myself too much. Like, maybe instead of going fire, I should be going fire and, I don't know, maybe elemental instead of just fire. Did level up though, that was good. Kill. closer to the rocks. Health. I want to go to the shop, but also go to the camp. Barely didn't kill it in time. That's okay. Get another chance right here. Shoot. I had to use everything to get the pushy one, and maybe that one worked. First shuffle, each battle is instant, regain 3 luck, but also raises difficulty. Go with Flash. Thank you. Deal 20 when I shuffle. Needless to say, we're not switching up my build now. Very good. Oh. Son of a... Stop. 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 Thank you. Things going pretty well. That was hard. Start with one for all, so you're fragile. Game man. I want to go to the shop. I hate having to make that decision from here, but that's where we're at. That seemed like a mess. Skipping. I love that combo. Ah, skip the shop. I am a fool. Shield on our shuffle. I have a lot. Sure. I don't think I have anything for flow, but just got brain mind flooded. That's a good run though. Ooh, Terra. Leader of her new world likes to break things. Ice shield and then that one's rainbow. Bifrost all enemies once per second for 6 seconds. What you got? Breaks, beam breaks 4 tiles away. Regen for broken tiles, roots. Hits 2 tiles in front and pushes. Fire a missile from each broken tile. Phantom armor. That's interesting. He's more of a control the field. Anyway, that's going to do it. I exited the game before ending the video. Haven't recorded in a while. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll catch you in the next one.